Danielle, the other face of my TV 23. We had to go get her out of the corn dog line to get her here, but
oh, keep your stick.
Oh yeah,
that's right.
I'll take it if you won't.
Okay.
Nice to see you. Have you been able to fulfill your culinary wish list so far at the fair?
You know what? I did a little bit yesterday, and I went over to see REO Speedwagon. They could still rock it.
I could hear
it.
Oh,
every stage.
Yeah. That God man enunciates. For a rock star, he enunciates.
And his storytelling in between each song, amazing. He keeps you going into each song. He has a story for every song he performs. Hmm. It's amazing. So I got, what did I get yesterday? The lemonade. We got nachos.
He doesn't remember.
I got nachos. Tonight is my corn night. And then there's apple cider slushies.
I don't know.
Am I the only one who's never heard of this?
Man, I like the idea of that, though.
But when it comes to that, honestly, I keep it simple. I like the jumbo turkey leg. The smoked jumbo.
Yeah.
Well, anybody else?
It's nature's walking around food. You don't need a utensil. You don't need, you get to go medieval.
Yeah, you do.
Well,
and you can share it with your friends.
Should you not use utensils with all the food here? Just go.
No, you don't need utensils.
You own it.
You're at the fair.
Come here, pork tenderloin.
Maybe not.
That's what she said.
That was not your nickname for me. You're actually talking to a pork. Oh, you talk to your food before you consume.
I have talked to my food. Who doesn't talk to their food?
Man, you're losing them here.
Yeah. All right, what's going
on?
It's
coming to the end of the year.
Yeah, what's going on? What's going on?
You're busy. You're about the town.
Yes, I am. You know, August, I have toured Carmel Parks, and we showed one last week, and this week it takes us to Central Park. So take a look, guys.
Central Park.
So we are nestled in the heart of Carmel at Central Park. And what this park has to offer is some of the most beautiful trails Indiana has. You really feel a sense of aloneness and one with nature here. On the east side of the park, which is newly developed, they have a ribbon cutting ceremony that everyone can enjoy on August 20th. But if nature's not your thing, that's okay, because this park has something for everyone.
I think
amazing.
I'm going to go now.
I feel like I was just
pool.
There.
I know. You can play basketball in there, the indoor water park, outdoor water park.
This is why we have you.
Exactly. I'm
you
useful
get us
for
out
something.
About. That's right. You do. All right. What else is going on, Danielle?
This Thursday, it is networking with America's pastime, I like to call it.
Okay.
All you need is the three B's, baseball, beer, and business cards. It is the Young
nice.
Professionals
oh, I'm out.
Unite 2012 networking event at Victory Field. And
cool.
Actually, Wish TV's own Walter Allen and I will be there emceeing. So the tickets are only $24. Mm-hmm. That gets you all the free food and beverages you want from 5:30 to 7, and it gets you to watch the Indians game who are playing at 7 o'clock.
Oh, that's fun. A great way to make new friends and business contacts.
Exactly.
Fabulous.
Baseball, beer, and business cards. I like it. Three B's to live by.
All right.
Sure. And I can't believe we're talking about this. Colts. It is time for the Colts.
Yep.
Preseason game.
Yeah.
I guess.
Yes.
Some big Colt fans.
Man.
You can actually see Andrew Luck perform for the very first time in Indy this Sunday on My Indy TV 23 at 1:30. They take on the Rams.
And finally, sports talk radio in Indianapolis and around the country will have something to actually talk about. There will have been some football played. No more speculation.
Yeah, that's
no
right.
More
it's all been speculation.
It's like there's going to be some game time, some results, some reaction, and we can move on with the new Luck era.
Absolutely. I can't wait to see him perform because it'll put everything to rest. How he can perform, let's watch it.
All right. And also coming up in August.
Oh, yes. Dun, dun, next dun. Tuesday, we reveal the new face of My Indy TV 23. On Tuesday, there's Ashley's fans right there ready.
Oh, I thought, woo, we're getting a new one. Get rid of
new one.
All right, and for everybody in the audience that might not be familiar with exactly what's going on there, basically it's going to be your replacement.
Absolutely.
You had a year contract, and now it's time to step down.
It is a year contract. The best job in Indy, I have to say, hands down. You go out, you really see Indy, you get to present it and show it off to everyone here. There are five finalists who you guys are meeting each day this week, mm-hmm. and one of them's going to be sitting here next year.
Well, I got to say, you know, we have had so much fun with you. I know this isn't goodbye just yet.
Not just yet. You guys still have me for a month.
But I'm just saying, whoever steps up, they do have some big shoes to fill.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, you're a lot of fun. You bring an extra bit of spice and charisma.
Let her talk.
So it is not abrupt. There is a transition.
There is a transition.
So you're going to hold the new face's hand a little bit and, you know.
Yes, I will. For about a month, from August to September, I'll let them in on the ropes, show them how it's done. So they're not just jumping into it. So
into the deep end of the face.
You can keep talking, though.
No. You're fabulous.
We're going to go to commercial break while Andy continues to gush over Danielle, which is justified. But
yes,
there's more Indy style here at the Ball State Ag Court Building at the
Indy
State
Fair. And we're not going anywhere yet. We're going to hang out.